As you all know, we live in the world demanded by biotechnology, from the internet to the iPad, by mobile phone to GPS. Yet, how many of us know all of the technology is based on mathematics? Without mathematics, this modern world cannot be exist. So, my topic of my presentation is stationary points and its nature. The question is, find the stationary points of f of x is equal to x cube plus y cube minus 12x square minus 9y square plus 256 and find its nature. How to find this? Think for some times. To find the stationary points and nature, there are some steps. Step 1. Given function f of x, y. And step 2. Find f dash of the function. F dash implies dou f divided by dou x and dou f divided by dou y and dou f divided by dou xx, dou f divided by dou yy and dou f divided by dou xy. And step 3, put dou f divided by dou x is equal to 0 and dou f divided by dou y is equal to 0. We get two values that are the stationary points. For example, solve the problem given. To find the stationary points, first, given f of x, y is equal to x cube plus y cube minus 12x square minus 9y square plus 256. Dou f divided by dou x is equal to x. See the x terms in the f of y. Here, x cube. When we differentiate x cube, it come into 3x squared. In y cube there is no x value, so it is become 0. The constants also it is 0. So 3x squared plus 0 minus 24x minus 0 plus 0. So dou f by dou x is equal to 3x squared minus 24x. Put dou f divided by dou x is equal to 0. So 3x square minus 24x is equal to 0. Put the minus value into the right side, becomes positive. 3x squared is equal to 24x. X squared is equal to 24 divided by 3, it becomes 8. Xx cancel, so x is equal to 8. We find the one stationary value. That are, the stationary points are also known as critical number. Dou f divided by dou y is equal to, differentiate the term f of x comma y. When we differentiate x cube, there is no y terms in there, so it becomes 0. When we differentiate y cube, it becomes 3y square. And again also, there is no y, so we put 0. And this that y term, so minus 18y plus 0. Put dou f divided by dou y is equal to 0. 3y squared minus 19y is equal to 0. 3y squared is equal to 18y. 18 by 3 is equal to 6. Yy cancel. So, y is equal to 6. So, find the critical numbers. X is equal to 8. Y is equal to 6. So, stationary points is a f is equal to f comma f 8 comma 6. For find f xx is equal to dou squared f divided by dou x. We differentiate f of x is equal that f double x is equal to 4x minus 24. Again, f yy is equal to 6y minus 18. F xy is equal to 0. For the for find its nature, to find f xx f yy minus fx the whole square. That implies substitute f xx value and f yy value and f xy value. F xx is equal to 4x minus 24 into 6y minus 18 minus 0 square. So when multiply 4 and 6, it becomes 24 and xy minus 4x into minus 18 is 72x and 24 into 6y is equal to minus 144y plus minus 24 into minus 18 is plus 432. It becomes 24xy minus 72x minus 144y plus 432. Substitute the critical numbers 8 and 6. When we substitute 24 8 into 6 minus 72 8 minus 144 6 plus 432, it becomes 24 into 48 minus 576 minus 864 plus 432. Multiply the 24 into 48, it becomes 1,152. And when we minus the values, it becomes 1,440 plus 432. The value is 144. The fxx fyy minus fxy the whole square is positive. So when the positive value is come, we take the fxx value. F144 is positive, ffx is fx. So substitute the values of x and y in fxs. So 4x minus 24, x is equal to 8, 4 into 8 minus 24, 32 minus 24 is equal to 8. So the value is positive, so it is minimum number. Suppose when the value is negative, we put it as a minimum. Suppose the fxs fyy minus fxy the whole square is become minus, it not be concluded. Or the given value or the find out value is 0 of fxx fyy minus fxy the whole squared is equal to 0, we put saddle point. Therefore, the stationary points is 8,6 and its nature is minimum. That's all about my sum. Next, I have one riddle. If 7 cats kill 7 rats in 7 minutes, how many could be needed to kill 100 rats in 15 minutes? Think for 10 seconds. Some will find the correct answer. The answer is 14 cats. And thank you. We will see you in the next seminar. Thank you. Thank you, sir.